Hi guys, welcome back to another episode. So today what I've got for you is some flatbread or naan bread, whatever you prefer to call it. And we're just going to get straight in because it takes a wee while to knead this. In this bowl we have 2 cups of self-raising flour and a little bit of salt. In this we have 50 grams of butter and about 3/4 cup of milk. And as you can tell, I've melted it. I'm just going to chuck everything in and start mixing. So like I said, this takes a wee while to knead it. As always guys, remember to follow us on Instagram for the Adventures Glasgow. Like and subscribe if you want notifications of when new videos are up, which is every Saturday. And remember to hit that notification bell. That didn't take too long. There we go. Let's put a little bit more flour down. Simple thing to make, and it goes with a lot of different dishes, which is good. So you can have it with the chasney, which we already showed you, or you can make doner kebabs, which is quite good for as well. You'll find this stuff's a lot softer than doing bread, simply because it's got butter in it. Obviously, if you want more naan bread, double the recipe. I find this makes about 3 big ones, or you can get about 6 little ones, it depends on the size. Roughly, our naan bread's going to be about that size, which I'll show you in a little bit. So, this is us. A lot faster than making normal bread. We'll leave this here because we'll need it in a minute. And what we're going to do is basically put that back in its bowl, cover it, and leave it to sit somewhere warm for 30 minutes. And then I'll get back to the second bit. So see you in a minute, guys. So we're back for our second part. Got our dough that's been sitting, and I'm gonna just put it here. As you can see, I've set myself up a little kind of, can't remember, a line. Anyway, so we've got our pan, and at the other side, I've got just a dish with a wee bit of kitchen roll in it. Move the camera as I do things. Anyway, got a rolling pin. So what we're going to do is we're going to break this off into a few bits. It doesn't even need to be big bits. Something about that size. So say a small tennis ball. We're going to put a little bit of heat. do is roll these out as thin as possible. Too much, just hold it at one side. All it'll do is help you stretch it out. You can obviously hand stretch it, but find this gives a better consistency throughout it. Look at a wee bit of oil on the pan now. As you can see, it's quite a big bit. So, move this a little bit closer. As you can see, it's quite thin. Just make another wee one while that's cooking. Quick look over here. As you can see, it's all bubbling up. Let's give you a different angle. Just to ignore the stuff in the sink there. This is why you need it quite thin, because it does pop up. Well done, guys. It's your flatbread ready. Obviously, I'm going to keep cooking these. Remember to like and subscribe, and follow us on Instagram. got new recipes every week for you on our YouTube channel, which I hope you're enjoying. Leave a comment and let us know. Thanks again for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye bye.